One individual was transported to Desert View Hospital yesterday afternoon for unrelated medical issues at the scene of a structure fire on Jacobs Street here in Perron. The double-wide manufactured dwelling had reported fire in the roof and sustained heavy damage as a result. Perron Valley Fire Rescue and Nye County Sheriff's deputies worked the fire, which appears to be accidental in nature. The fire investigation is being conducted by Perron Valley Fire and Rescue.